possession. I am bone, rise up, ting ting like glittering gold. I got fire in my soul, rise up, ting ting like glitter. Over here, we got that satellite bull coming in, so we're putting a little pressure in on him now that the wind got right. We circled around into his home ground here.
curled in. He's got lots of long points on him. Man, all morning we've been into these things, and so much of the excitement of shooting one is how you do it, and being in the rut like that and calling them in and closing the deal at that kind of distance. What a great encounter. Too bad he died right at the edge of the water, so we're going to have a little bit of work to do, but being up here in the Yukon this time of year is just magic, especially when these big bulls are all cranked up in the rut.
Excellent. Guys, you want to grab my hand?
This bull was in this core area, and he didn't want to come out without away from his cows. We knew he was dominant. So this morning they did the same thing. We were a little afraid to slide in, you know, with the wind and everything else and bump him out here. We wanted him to stay here because the cows were moaning and groaning. And so then when things cooled down a little bit and they moved out, we circled in and got right in here, and he had a wallow in there. And Dave got in there and did a one call, and man, he came charging in. So we had a real narrow peninsula to work with. And we got set up on the side there that had the wind blowing in our face, and he came up and got about 20 yards and started looking around and got just the right angle, and so he started to turn like that, and I pumped him on a quarter and away shot right behind the shoulder, and he charged out into the slough. Made the recovery kind of tricky, but we had a good team, got him out. It wasn't easy, but
we got,
got it done. There's always a way to do it in the Yukon. It's not hardly ever the easy way, but that's what makes bow hunting so much more rewarding too, is hunting with good people, and there's a lot of work that goes into it no matter what. Thanks for a great hunt, Dave.
You bet. Thanks, Bobby.